an Ethiopian scientist called Gebisa Ejeta has received a National Medal of Science from the United States. Mr. Gebisa is acclaimed as one of the world's leading plant geneticists. He specializes in the study of sorghum, a popular source of food in Africa.